my priorities, but when I check it off, I started from the bottom. Caught up in my insecurities. When people leave, I be feeling like it's autumn. But I'll be fine, it ain't fall, it's summertime. No rain.
No. No. No.
Ha ha.
One.
Oh, stranger.
So there was a boy in my dream last night, and I decided to draw him. He had a long black hair. He was kinda annoying, but he was such a sweet boy. He wore glasses. He always made me mad, but I realized he did that because he liked me. And when he wanted to tell me his feelings, my mom woke me up. This is how he looked like. Please find him for me, sad face though.